together for a long time.
Mm-hmm. I was probably like 1 year old when I started dancing, and I think we were six when we started.
Yeah, we started competing together at a studio.
And we competed against her.
Yeah. And I danced at another studio, and I started when I was six, and then we've all decided to join our dance team out of college.
It's really cool because at our bookstore at our college, we get a credit for being on the dance team, and it's definitely really helped pay off as far as books.
We also get academic tutoring. Keeps you busy.
Mm-hmm. Keeps you involved.
In shape.
We go to every single football and basketball game, and we go to a few volleyball games, and we have the best seat out of anybody. So that's pretty cool and pretty neat to see everybody up close and see all the action. I really love being on the dance team and being involved. My grandpa pays for like fees, like books and course fees.
I have the lottery scholarship, but I pay for everything else by myself, all fees, all books, and I've taken out a few loans, but I also have a part-time job to help pay for the rest, parking, different things like that. So trying to get as much paid off as I can.
I actually am paying for tuition out of my pocket, so I have absolutely no scholarships, no grants, and my car just broke down recently, so it's not working anymore, and a credit union actually gave me a loan for a new car, very low payments, great on gas mileage, so I can get to school. I can really, it helps with my education to take the pressure and all the stress off of everything else. So,
and the credit union I use is actually on campus, so it makes it really convenient for depositing checks, getting cash, dealing with any problems is right there.
To walk into a credit union or a job interview and be able to have the confidence to be able to just make your presence known and for people to say, this person really means business and they're not intimidated by me or anybody around me.
I think just the fact that you're going to school shows and you're spending money on your education shows that you're mature, so there's no reason they shouldn't take you seriously.
Mm-hmm.
What I think Claim Your Youth means, to me it's like being your own person, like standing up for what you believe in, like doing what you think is right and like achieving all your goals and just doing the best you can to like achieve those goals.
Mm-hmm. I totally have to second that. Claim Your Youth to me means two things. First of all, just really embracing the fact that you're young, you can do whatever you want, you can be whatever you want to be, but also to claim your youth in that we have a say too. We have a voice as teenagers, as young adults. We have a lot of great ideas that can be implemented in, you know, government, in schools, in different things. So it means a couple things to me.
I think Claim Your Youth is pretty much all they're saying too, and just like being like who you are in yourself. Claiming, like, there's a lot of things that happen in the world where it becomes followers, or we do what other people do, and I think it's claiming like who you are and what you stand for. Also just being like youthful, having fun, being yourself, not following others. Also what she was saying, just like how we just get like more into the government and stuff like that. We are like, yeah, we're young, but we're also educated and we're smart and we're dedicated and we have discipline. So I think it's just claiming who you are and being yourself.